Tiracol ferry stranded in midstream after running out of diesel. 10 passengers and a tempo with cooking gas were on the ferry. Luckily, the captain of port staff, coastal police and villagers came to the rescue. They safely towed the ferry to the Keri site to everyone's relief. Maqbool Maghliani for Herald TV.